jumped some elk, and these elk boys, they were out there, you know, making the song, they were out there, so down to the cousin, I think they made the drum there, but it's on YouTube.
I wonder how they got there. Oh,
yeah. Military. Song, you know, it's more like to tell people. He's telling people, like, hey, don't go over there without your armor. Don't go without your gun. Hey, don't go over there by yourself because it's dangerous. Hey, don't go over there in the dark because there's enemies out there. You know, hey, don't go around the corner because there's something waiting right there for you. Trying to destroy you. Hey, don't, you know. So that's what in the song when we sing, hey-do, hey-do, that's what it means. Told me, he says, you take it, use it, you can use it, because they told me I have a drum, and then it goes, all right, you can take that song and use it. So now, what I see is like, they don't go in the darkness without Jesus Christ, they don't leave the house without the Lord Jesus Christ, they don't, because he's our Savior, our Redeemer, you know, he's our Lord, so we just got to look to him and trust in him, believe in him, and have faith, because the enemy will try to attack at every moment, you know, every 5 minutes you might be going through something, but Jesus Christ wants to take that all away from you. And all we got to do is just call on God. We have the power and our voice. We speak into the atmosphere. You say, devil, you lie. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus.